Homestead. Today we're clearing out the garden. There's a freeze coming, so we're just going to start collecting all the little watermelons and pumpkins. We got some white pumpkins, some orange pumpkins, just anything that's left in the garden. Thank you. Watching the video, we got a pretty good harvest here. Said some we pulled a little early, this freeze coming. We're just not sure how they'll do going through a big freeze, but this is probably our last harvest of the year. There's a few baby pumpkins and watermelons out there, so I just don't know if they're gonna make it. We're moving this little basil plant inside.